You have access to a time machine. I do not care. Yes, you do. I've spoken about this before, but it's important enough to talk about again. People say, often, but what would you do if you could go back in time and talk to your former self when you were 15 or 20 or 30 or 40, whatever it is? And people have great things that they would say to themselves in order to change their destiny because they don't like where they are and they don't like where they're headed. But you have access to a time machine. No, we don't. Yes, you do. Because tomorrow, today will be the past, won't it? So whatever you do today by changing yourself and talking to yourself will create the future. So in 20 years' time, instead of saying, gee, I wish I could go back in time in a time machine and do things differently, you decided today to do things differently because tomorrow this is the past. And in a year's time, this is the year's past. And 10 years' time is 10 years' past. Yes, Kate, yes, Kate. Think about that. Don't delay. And don't be thinking about, gee, I wish I could have done that 10 years ago. I wish I'd learned the guitar, Keith, when I was 20 and now I'm 30. So what? Learn it now. And then when you're 40, you won't say, I wish I learned it when I was 30, because you will have learned it, won't you? So don't be doing that. You have a time machine. You're in it. You have access to it. Time's the only thing you have got on this planet. That's it. You can't buy anymore. No matter how wealthy you are, you can't buy anymore. It's a really limited resource. And every day, you get a whole bunch of new time to use. So don't be thinking to yourself that you can't change the future, because you can. And you can change the past, because this is the present and it will be the past in 24 hours' time. In fact, the past is now. 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 Isn't it? It's gone past. Every minute that goes past, every second becomes the past. So change yourself. Imagine you can go back in time, talk to yourself, because you can. Because you're already in the past right now in this conversation. Because it just went past like that, didn't it? Time you listen to this, it'll be in the past. Change yourself. So you look forward and you go, aha, then you look at that. I went back in the past and changed myself and I became this person. And you can do that. You can do it. I believe in you. I believe in you. I truly do. Come on. I believe in you. You're listening and watching this episode of Speed Short Bible, episodes of enthusiasm and determination. And by the way, I love you. You don't know me. Don't worry about that. I love all people, and I believe in everyone, and I believe in you. Thanks for watching, as always. Have an awesome day. Bye-bye.